You know what's really crazy? The fact that Amazon just wastes so much time suspending every seller on the planet for nothing, literally nothing, and then boom, the services out here just changing seller fees from 15 to 8% manipulation. People are like, seller fees went up. It's like, not for me, baby. Dude, this is ridiculous. Black Hat Central. You thought it was over? No, not think again. Not until I get all of your emails from freaking Amazon. Should've known, last but not least, insider notes from Amazon. You know, and obviously Amazon's not responsible, by the way. You know, I know the Federal Trade Commission lawsuit, they're not responsible. This is all false claims. Their staff does nothing wrong, okay? There's no double dealing. You know, only the seller is wrong. Only the seller, okay? Do as I say, not as I do. Just remember that.